Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to recover corrupted Excel file in two ways. As you can see in my computer, I have an Excel file. When I click to open it, here comes an error prompt saying that we found a problem with content. If I hit OK, there's still an error message. Anyway, this means that the Excel file has been corrupted and we can't open it. So how do we recover corrupted Excel file? Here I'll show you two useful ways to get it done. The first method is using manual repair in Excel. Launch Excel in your computer and click File Open. Click Browse and choose your corrupted workbook. Here, click the arrow next to the Open button, and then click Open and Repair. To recover as much of the workbook data as possible, pick Repair. If Repair isn't able to recover your data, pick Extract Data to extract values and formulas from the workbook. Another useful way to recover corrupted Excel is by using a third-party recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional Excel data recovery tool which can recover your corrupted, damaged, deleted, or unsaved documents. Besides, it can recover any lost data from Windows, Mac, USB, SD card, external hard drive under various scenarios such as accidentally deletion, partition loss, disk format, disk damage or corruption, system crash, and more. To recover your corrupted Excel file, just download and install Tenorshare 4DDig on your computer and run it. Select a location where contains your corrupted Excel, and then click Start to scan. It will take a while for 4DDig to scan out the files from selected location, which depends on the data size on it. After that, you will find your corrupted Excel file here. 4DDig also enables you to preview it. Now you can select your target file and then click Recover to retrieve the corrupted Excel file. It's good to take precautions in case that you may lost your Excel file due to corruption in the future. Here we'll show you preventive measures to avoid losing your work by automatically saving a backup copy of your workbook or creating a recovery file from time to time. With a backup copy of your workbook, you'll always have access to your data if your workbook is deleted accidentally or if it becomes corrupted. Click File Save As, click Computer, and then click the Browse button. In the Save As dialog box, click the arrow next to Tools, and then click General Options. In the General Options dialog box, check the Always Create Backup box. A recovery file of your workbook also helps ensure you'll have access to your data if your workbook is deleted accidentally or if it becomes corrupted. Click File Options. In the Save category, under Save Workbooks, check the Save Auto Recovery Information Every box, and then enter a number of minutes. The default is 10. In the Auto Recover File Location box, enter the location where you want to save the recovery file. Make sure that the Disable Auto Recover for this workbook only box is unchecked. This is how to recover corrupted Excel file and how to avoid losing your document. We highly recommend you to give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDig, which can effectively recover your lost or corrupted data without any hassle. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time.